But as the shore turns to the coast, the full extent of the devastation reveals itself. Huge swaths of land along the coast remain underwater. We fly past this massive plume of black smoke, billowing 3,000 feet into the air. The petrochemical plant below has been burning since the earthquake struck, and oil is spilling into the water. The government says it has already rescued 12,000 people, but up in Sendai, the worst hit area, there